escape. Indeed, just you and I make our own fate. Let's get the hell out of this boring town. Hit the road. See the yuppies convertible. Go, go, go. We'll just keep on traveling and never settle down. See the world, and if we cover our tracks, we'll never ever be found. We'll buy some guns from a suburban Kmart and pick up some silent tips. Pack some snacks as well as a couple of maps. We'll go off on a killing spree trip. On a killing spree trip. On a killing spree trip. We'll murder several, murder their publishers, make a list of CEOs. We'll murder douchebags of all sizes and shapes, and right-wing talk radio hosts. We'll spread a lot of bloodshed, have us a bloody blast, only kill the pieces of shit. All of society will owe us their gratitude for our killing spree trail. For our killing spree trail. Killing spree trail. We'll murder meters, murder Republicans, murder abortion foes, murder religious people, murder the simpletons, along with all homophobes. I'll kill those frat boys while you get the Haagen-Dazs tonight, mint chocolate chip with cream and candy bars underneath the sky moon and stars. On a killing spree trip. On a killing spree trip. On a killing spree trip. Life is meaningless. Life is a pointless trip. We're gonna die anyway. And if we're caught, then we'll also totally rot. Cause jail's rent-free food to your dying day. Let's pop Scalia, Alito, and Roberts too. You come, I'll be Louise. The government's so dumb, but it's have some bloody good fun. Slip away. Oh, we see.